Research has shown that people are more likely to confess suicidal feelings to a computer than a doctor, and it's hoped this could save lives. The Eyewitness Hour tonight on 2.